Let's just enjoy the weather we have. So we've got the pictures of hay in Smyrna. If you, oh man, I forgot my N. Did you notice that? Yes, there's definitely an N in Smyrna. But if you cut hay, if you want hay to dry out, you're trying to, you know, bundle it up and get ready for a sale of the hay. And really, the weather is outstanding. The dry weather right now. There could be a little rain for some of you tomorrow. By the way, thank you, Darren Rankins.